بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله.
So he began by praising Allah and sending peace and blessings upon the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
فقد كان رجلا صادقا.
There was a righteous person.
ورجلا أمينا.
And a trustworthy person.
يحبه أهله وأقاربه.
His family and his people around him, his relatives, they all loved him.
ويثقون به.
And they loved to be around him.
ويضعون عندهم أماناتهم. ويضعون عنده أماناتهم.
And they used to leave their things, their precious things, with him as something for him to look after, trust.
لا يعدلون به أحدا في العدل والصدق والشجاعة والأمانة.
There was no one comparable in their eyes to this person when it comes to trustworthiness or being just and all of those good traits.
لم يشرب خمرا أبدا.
He never drank any intoxicating drink ever.
ولم يزني أبدا.
And he never had any girlfriends or all that kind of stuff, no fornication, nothing. He was a very good person.
ولم يخضع لغير الله أبدا.
And he never prayed to anyone apart from Allah ever.
ولم تظهر منه عورة أبدا.
And he was never in a state that people look at him, his awrah was never showing.
وجهه نور.
His face was illuminated.
وابتسامته جذابة.
And his smile was something captivating.
يحبه كل من رآه.
Everyone who saw him loved him.
يثقون فيه.
And they trusted him.
لا يكذب أبدا.
He never lied.
بل لا يعرف الكذب.
Rather, he didn't even know what lying was.
أحبه الحجر.
The stones loved him.
والشجر.
And the trees loved him.
والجن.
And the jinn loved him.
والإنس.
And the human beings loved him.
والسماوات والأرض.
And even the heavens and the earth.
كان يحب أن يختلي.
And he used to love to be alone.
فذهب إلى ذلك الغار.
So he went to a cave.
فكان يجلس فيه ويتحنث ويتعبد.
So he went to the cave and he went there and he worshipped.
فطرته تدل على أن هناك إلها واحدة.
His innate nature.
استمر على ذلك.
His innate nature directed him towards that.
حتى جاء النور.
Until the light.
ونزلت الهداية.
And guidance came down to him.
وبدأ الفرقان.
And the Furqan, Al-Quran, it started.
فقال له اقرأ.
So it was said to him, read.
فقال ما أنا بقارئ.
So he said, I am not one who reads.
فضمه ضمه.
So he was embraced.
ثم أطلقه.
He was embraced, a severe embrace, and then he was released.
فقال اقرأ.
He was told, read.
فقال ما أنا بقارئ.
He said, I am not one who reads.
فضمه ضمة شديدة.
So again he was embraced severely.
ثم أطلقه.
Then he was released.
فقال له اقرأ.
It was said to him, read.
فقال ما أنا بقارئ.
And he said, I cannot read.
فضمه ضمة أشد.
Then he was embraced even more intensely and severely.
ثم أطلقه.
Then he was released.
فقال اقرأ.
And he was told, read.
اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق.
Read in the name of your Lord who created.
خلق الإنسان من علق.
Who created man from a clot.
اقرأ وربك الأكرم.
Read in the name of your Lord. Read and your Lord is most noble.
الذي علم بالقلم.
The one who taught with the pen.
إنه حبيبنا صلى الله عليه وسلم.
He is our beloved, the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.
بدأت السعادة لهذه الأمة ولهذا العالم.
And with that, the blessings and the tranquility and bliss for this whole universe began.
من تلك اللحظات.
From those few moments.
لينزع الناس من الظلمات إلى النور.
To take people out of that darkness into light.
كتاب أنزلناه إليك لتخرج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور بإذن ربهم.
A book that has descended and been revealed to you that you take people out of darkness and bring them into the light with the permission of your Lord.
ثم رجع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من ذلك الغار خائفا وجلا.
Then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم returned from that cave and he was very, very afraid.
فإذا مناد من السماء.
Then a caller called out from the sky.
فنظر إليه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم looked up at him.
فإذا هو جبريل.
And it was Jibril.
يقول له.
Who was saying to him?
يا محمد.
Oh Muhammad.
أنت رسول الله وأنا جبريل.
You are the messenger of Allah and I am Jibril.
ذهب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى خديجة.
The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم went to Khadija.
في قصة تعرفونها جميعا.
In the story that you know, all of you.
ثم بدأت مرحلة أخرى.
Then a new stage began.
تذهب خديجة إلى ورقة ابن نوفل.
Khadija takes the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم to her cousin ورقة ابن نوفل.
وكان لديه علم بالكتاب.
And he knew the scripture.
فأشار إلى أن هذا هو النبي المنتظر.
And he pointed out that this is the awaited messenger.
وتمنى لو كان قادرا على نصرته إذ يخرجه قومه.
And he stated that he wanted to have the ability to aid and give support to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم when he is kicked out of his own land.
ثم تتوالى المراحل.
Then continually the stages change.
فينزل عليه قوله تعالى.
Until the statement of Allah descended upon him.
يا أيها المدثر قم فأنذر وربك فكبر وثيابك فطهر والرجز فاهجر ولا تمن تستكثر ولربك فاصبر.
O you who's wrapped up in garments, stand up and warn. And stay away from all the evil gods that they worship. And do not become someone who wants benefit from what he gives to others. Stay away from all of that evil and be patient upon that.
قام فأنذر قومه.
So he stood up and he warned his people.
يتلو عليهم آيات الله جل وعلا.
And he recited to them the words of Allah.
فما بين مكذب ومصدق ومتعجب.
And there was nothing, no one from amongst them, except there was either he was amazed with what was happening, surprised, didn't know what was going on.
من يسمع القرآن لأول مرة يتعجب.
Those people who were hearing the Quran for the first time ever, so they were amazed.
قالوا إنا سمعنا قرآنا عجبا.
The jinn, they said, we have heard a book that is something amazing.
عمر رضي الله عنه يسلم بقوله تعالى.
عمر, the one you know, رضي الله, may Allah be pleased with him, he heard the statement of Allah.
طه ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلا الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى.
The opening passage of Surah Taha, in which Allah says, we did not reveal the Quran upon you that you may become someone who is saddened and sorrowful. But rather, this Quran has come down for you to guide people. And it is from the Lord of the heavens and the earth, Ar-Rahman, who ascended and rose above his throne. The one who knows all of the secrets, whether they're in the heavens or the earth or something hidden. He knows them all. They're all clear to him.
جبير بن مطعم رضي الله عنه.
جبير بن مطعم, may Allah be pleased with him.
يسمع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وهو يقرأ قوله تعالى أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم هم الخالقون.
And he hears the statement of Allah, are they, whether created from nothing or are they themselves the creators?
قال جبير بن مطعم فوقر الإيمان في قلبي.
So he says, Jubail, he says, Iman settled in my heart.
بل الجن عندما سمعوا القرآن أصبحوا دعاة.
And even the jinn, when they heard the Quran, they became callers.
قال تعالى.
Allah says,
وَإِذْ صَرَفْنَا إِلَيْكَ نَفَرًا مِنَ الْجِنِّ يَسْتَمِعُونَ الْقُرْآنَ فَلَمَّا فلما حضروه قالوا أنصتوا.
So Allah tells us that when we sent forth to you a group of the jinn and they heard the Quran, they said,
فلما قضي ولوا إلى قومهم منذرين سمعوه فأسلموا ثم أصبحوا دعاء.
So when they heard the Quran, after they left, they became callers to Islam.
قالوا يا قومنا إنا سمعنا كتابا أنزل من بعد موسى مصدقا لما بين يديه.
They said, our people, we have heard a Quran that has come after Musa and it guides to the straight path.
يهدي إلى الحق وإلى طريق مستقيم.
It guides to righteousness and it guides to the straight path.
ينادون قومهم فيقولون
They call their people and they say
يا قومنا أجيبوا داعي الله.
Oh, our people respond to the call of Allah.
يا قومنا أجيبوا داعي الله وآمنوا به يغفر لكم من ذنوبكم ويجركم من عذاب أليم.
Respond to the call of Allah and Allah will forgive you your sins and He will protect you from a painful torment.
ومن لا يجب داعي الله فليس بمعجز في الأرض وليس له من دونه أولياء أولئك في ضلال مبين.
And the one who refuses and turns away from this call, then he is not is going to escape the grasp of Allah, rather he's going to face a painful torment.
لقد جاء القرآن بمعجزات وعجائب.
The Quran came with great miracles.
جاء القرآن نورا.
The Quran came as a light.
وكذلك جعلناه نورا نهدي به من نشاء من عبادنا.
And likewise, we revealed this Quran as an illumination and a guide for people.
جاء القرآن تبيانا لكل شيء.
It came as a clarification for everything.
جاء القرآن فرقانا بين الحق والباطل.
It came as a criterion between truth and falsehood.
جاء القرآن للعالمين أجمع.
It came for the whole of the universe, everyone.
تبارك الذي نزل الفرقان على عبده ليكون للعالمين نذيرا.
Blessed is Allah, the one who revealed upon his slave the book and made him a warner.
جاء القرآن متحديا للعالم أجمع.
It came as a challenge to everyone.
تحدى الله العالم بعشر سور.
Allah challenged everyone with 10 chapters.
فأتوا بعشر سور من مثله.
Come with 10 chapters like it.
لم يستطيعوا.
They were not able to do so.
تحداهم بسورة واحدة.
Then the challenge was one chapter.
فأتوا بسورة من مثله.
Come with a single chapter like it.
إن كنتم صادقين.
If you are truthful.
فإن لم تفعلوا.
And if you are not able,
ولن تفعلوا,
and you will never be able to do so,
فاتقوا النار,
then beware and be warned of the hellfire,
التي وقودها الناس والحجارة,
whose fuel is people and stones,
أعدت للكافرين,
that has been prepared for the disbelievers.
بل وتحدى الجن,
but rather it even challenged the jinn.
قل لئن اجتمعت الإنس والجن,
but even if the jinn and mankind came together,
على أن يأتوا بمثل هذا القرآن.
That if they came together with the Quran.
لا يأتون بمثله. لا يأتون بمثله.
They would never be able to bring something like the Quran.
ولو كان بعضهم لبعض ظهيرا لو اجتمعوا مع بعض.
Even if they helped one another.
وهذا من معجزات الله.
This is from the miracles that Allah has sent down.
بل وقال الله تعالى عن الشياطين أنهم لا يستطيعون أن يأتوا بمثل هذا القرآن فقال تعالى
So Allah even told us about the evil jinn, they would never even be able to bring something like it.
وما تنزلت به الشياطين
And the shayateen, the evil devils, they never came down with it.
وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لَهُمْ وَمَا يَسْتَطِيعُونَ
And it is not fitting for them, nor are they able.
بَلْ هُوَ مُعْجِزٌ لِكُلِّ وَاحِدٍ مِنَّا
Rather, it is a miracle for every single one of us.
أَلَسْتَ إِذَا سَمِعْتَ كَلَامَ اللَّهِ يَقْشَعِرُّ جِلْدُكَ
Is it not that when you hear the Qur'an, your skin, your very self tremble?
بَلَى
That is the case.
قال تعالى
Allah says,
الله نزل أحسن الحديث كتابا متشابها مثاني
Allah is the one who revealed a book that is resembling, parts of it resemble others in perfection.
تقشعر منه جلود الذين يخشون ربهم
The skin trembles, those people who fear their Lord.
ثم تلين جلودهم وقلوبهم إلى ذكر الله.
Their hearts and their skin become softened due to that, the remembrance of Allah.
ذلك هدى الله يهدي به من يشاء.
That is the guidance by which Allah guides whom He pleases.
وَمَن يُضْلِلِ اللَّهُ فَمَا لَهُ مِنْ هَادٍ
And the one whom Allah leaves to stray, then there is no one who can guide him.
من عجائب القرآن
From the amazing miracles of the Qur'an
أن لتاليه شراحا في الصدر
That the person who recites it, his chest becomes open and spacious.
وتذهب عنه الضيقة
And the constricted feelings all disappear from him.
من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة
The one who works righteousness, man or woman, then we will give them a good life.
وقال تعالى
And Allah says
ومن أعرض عن ذكري فإن له معيشة ضنكا
And whoever turns away from our remembrance, then we will give him a constricted and miserable life.
لقد انبهر قريش وهم الأعلم في زمانهم باللغة العربية.
And those people who were at the pinnacle of eloquence in their language, they were not able to produce something like it.
انبهروا بهذا القرآن.
They were amazed and astonished by it.
فقالوا ما هذا؟
They said, what is this?
لا يمكن أن يكون من بشر.
It is not possible that it came from a human being.
ولكن طغيانهم ولكن طغيان بعضهم صرفهم عن الحق
but rather it was their tyranny and their arrogance that turned them away from the truth
فأرادوا أن يعبدوا ما عبد آباؤهم وأمهاتهم
so they wanted to worship that which their parents and their forefathers worshipped
بدأوا يتفقون ويخططون كيف نحذر الناس من هذا النبي
they came together and united in plotting against the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and how to turn people away from this guidance.
قالوا لا تسمعوا لهذا القرآن والغوا فيه.
They said, don't listen to this Quran and be idle or be vain concerning it and turn people away.
أتوا بشخص آخر يتلو قصص وأساطير ويحاول أن يقلد القرآن.
They bought someone to narrate stories and turn people away from the Quran.
فانصرف الناس عنه.
So the people turned away from.
يعلمون أنه من عند بشر.
They turned away from this person because they knew that these stories are from someone, from a person.
ما استطاعوا أبداً أن يأتوا بآية واحدة.
They were not able to bring even the like of a single verse.
جاء أحد سادات قريش.
One of the chieftains of Quraysh, he came.
الوليد بن عقبة.
الوليد بن عقبة, his name.
اجتمع إليه قريش فقالوا أنقذنا.
He came to the chiefs of Quraysh and they said to him, save us from this.
فذهب إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So he went to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
فبدأ يحاوره.
And he began to speak to him.
فقال إن أردت أن نزوجك زوجناك.
If you wish to marry, then we will give you someone to marry.
إن أردت ملكا ملكناك.
If you want kingdom, we will give it to you.
فبدأ يعرض عليه عروض الدنيا.
So he started giving him and offering him bribes of this world.
فقال له النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هل انتهيت؟
So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said to him, have you finished?
قال نعم.
He said yes.
قال اسمعني.
He said listen to me.
فقرأ عليه.
And he read upon him.
كتاب فصلت آياته.
حاميم. The
تنزيل من الرحمن الرحيم.
A book whose verses have been clearly explained, coming from Allah.
فقرأ عليه سورة فصلت.
And he read upon him Surah Fussilat.
قل أئنكم لتكفرون بالذي خلق الأرض في يومين وتجعلون له أندادا.
Are you the ones who disbelieve, who created?
ثم قرأ ثم استوى إلى السماء فسواهن سبع سماوات.
Until he reached the saying that يعني Allah created the heavens and the earth in six days, etc.
ثم قرأ فقال لها وللأرض ائتيا طوعا أو كرها قالتا أتينا طائعين.
And then he said to the heavens and the earth, come, are you coming in obedience or are you being forced? And they said, we're coming in obedience.
فقضاهن في سبع سماوات وأوحى في كل سماء أمرها.
And Allah made them seven heavens, and He put in each one what it is meant to be there.
فلما بلغ.
And then He reached.
قل فإن أعرضوا فقد أنذرتكم صاعقة مثل صاعقة عاد وثمود.
And if you turn away, then I warn you of a punishment like the punishment that befell Ad and Thamud.
فأنذرتكم صاعقة مثل صاعقة عاد وثمود.
I have warned you if you turn away as a punish from a punishment that is like the punishment of Thamud and Ad.
فقام الوليد بن عقبة ووضع يده على فم رسول الله.
Walid stood up and he jumped up and he put his hand over the mouth of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
فقال ناشدتك الله والرحم ناشدتك الله والرحم.
I call you and I invoke you by the ties of kinship.
وهذا سيد من سادات قريش.
And this is one of the chieftains of Quraysh.
أرأيتم إلى هذا القرآن العظيم؟
Have you seen the miracle of this Quran?
لكنه لم يسلم.
But they didn't listen and embrace Islam.
أخذته الحمية والعصبية.
Their nationality and their pride and their arrogance took over.
ثم رجع إلى قومه.
Then he turned back to his people.
فقال إن هذا القرآن ليس من بشر.
He said, this Qur'an is not from the speech of men.
وليس بسحر.
It is not magic.
وليس بشعوذة.
It is not soothsaying.
فقالوا ما تقول.
They said, what do you say?
ففكر.
So he thought.
ثم فكر.
Then he thought again.
فكر وقدر.
He pondered and he tried to plot.
ثم نظر.
Then he looked.
ثم عبس وبصر.
Then he frowned.
بدأ يفكر ويقلب ماذا أقول.
And then يعني what can be said about him? He turned away.
فقال أقرب ما نقول سحر لا نستطيع.
I can't say it's magic. It's not possible.
فقال إن هذا إلا سحر يؤثر إن هذا إلا قول البشر.
So he said, it's only magic. It's something magic that overpowers or it's speech of man.
فقال الله.
So Allah said,
سأصليه سقر.
I will drag him in the depths of the fire.
سأصليه سقر.
A boiling, grilling fire.
وما أدراك ما سقر.
And what will make you know what this fire is?
لا تبقي ولا تذر.
It doesn't leave anything or leave anything to remain.
لواحة للبشر عليها تسعة عشر.
It burns everything in its path. Upon it are 19 gods.
جاء القرآن ليثبت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
The Quran came to make the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم firm.
وكلنا نقص عليك من أنباء الرسل ما نثبت به فؤادك.
Everything we relate to you from the stories of the prophets is to make your heart firm.
وقال تعالى.
And Allah said.
وقال الذين كفروا لولا نزل عليه القرآن جملة واحدة.
And the disbelievers said, if it was not so that the Quran just came down all in one go.
فرد الله عليهم.
So Allah responded to them.
كذلك لنثبت به فؤادك ورتلناه ترتيلا.
And it is like that so that we can strengthen your heart and we recite it to you a recital.
بل تأثر به أهل الكتاب.
And even the people of the scripture, they were affected by it.
فقال الله عنهم.
So Allah says about them.
وإذا سمعوا ما أنزل إلى الرسول ترى أعينهم تفيض من الدمع مما عرفوا من الحق.
And when you see the when they hear the revelation, you see their eyes shed tears because of what they realize of the truth that has come down from Allah.
يقولون ربنا آمنا فاكتبنا مع الشاهدين.
They say, "Oh, our Lord, we have believed, so write us down with those who are the witnesses."
لقد جاء القرآن هداية وتوجيه وإنذار.
The Quran has come down as something of guidance and a warning.
والآيات في ذلك كثيرة.
And the ayat in that meaning are many.
بل أنذر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And even the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was warned.
فبكى لما أنذر.
And he cried and he shed tears when he was warned.
وذلك في أسرى بدر.
And that was in the to do with the captives of Badr.
فأنزل الله.
So Allah sent down.
لولا كتاب من الله سبق. لمسكم فيما أخذتم عذاب عظيم.
If it had not been something that Allah had previously ordained, already recorded and ordained, then you would have been touched with an awful torment.
بل يخبر الله للعالمين عما في قلب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And he tells the whole of the creation, he tells everyone what is in the heart of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
ويفصح عما في قلبه.
And he explains what is in his heart.
وعما في نفسه.
And what is in his inner self.
فيقول,
so he says,
فلا تذهب نفسك عليهم حسرات.
Don't grieve and be يعني, so grieved that you're going to kill yourself over them.
ويقول له لا تهلك نفسك لعلك باخ نفسك على آثارهم لعلك باخ نفسك على آثارهم أن لا يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث.
And don't kill yourself that they turn away from this Quran. And they don't become believers.
بل ويقول الله تعالى وتخفي في نفسك ما الله مبديه.
Rather, Allah also says, "You're hiding in yourself that which Allah is going to make apparent."
ما ألطف الله في كتابه ومع نبيه.
What is يعني Allah is most compassionate and kind to His noble prophet.
وأختم بخاتمتين.
And I finish off with two points.
بحديث النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الذي عند مسلم من حديث جابر.
And I finish off with the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ that is found in Muslim from Jabir.
قال صلى الله عليه وسلم.
The Prophet ﷺ said,
تركت فيكم ما لو تمسكتم به لن تضلوا.
If I have left with you two things, if you cling on to them, you will never go astray.
إن اعتصمتم به.
If you cling on to them.
كتاب الله.
The book of Allah.
وأنتم تسألون عني فماذا أنتم قائلون؟
And you will be asked about me, so what will you be saying?
قالوا.
They said.
نشهد أنك بلغت وأديت ونصحت.
We will witness that you have conveyed the message and you have been truthful and just.
فقال بإصبعه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم السبابة إلى السماء.
Then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم pointed to the sky.
اللهم اشهد اللهم اشهد اللهم اشهد.
Oh Allah, bear witness, and he said it three times.
والخاتمة الأخيرة.
And the second final point.
ذكر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أن لله أهلين.
And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned.
وذكر بأن أهل الله وخاصته هم أهل القرآن.
That the people of Allah, the family of Allah, and His special slaves are those people of the Quran.
فاللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن الذين هم أهل الله وخاصته.
Oh Allah, make us the people of the Quran and your special slaves.
اللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن الذين هم أهلك وخاصتك.
Oh Allah, make us the people of the Quran and your special slaves.
اللهم اجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا.
Make it the spring of our lives.
ونور صدورنا.
And the light of our breasts.
وجلاء أحزاننا.
And the removal of all our worries.
وذهاب همومنا وهمومنا.
And make it drive away all our anxieties and grief.
وسائقنا إلى جناتك جنات النعيم.
That which leads us into your eternal paradise and bliss.
اللهم ألبسنا به الحلل.
Oh Allah, adorn us.
وأسكننا به الظلل.
Oh Allah, shower us and shade us.
واجعله لنا في الدنيا قرينا.
And make it a companion for us in this world.
وفي القبر أنيسا.
And make it a pleasure in the grave.
وعلى الصراط نورا.
And light upon the sirat.
وثبت به أقدامنا يوم تزل الأقدام.
And make our feet, make it something that makes our feet firm on the day when the feet fall.
اللهم اجعله لنا شاهدا.
Oh Allah, make it a witness for us.
ولا تجعله علينا شهيدا.
And do not make it a witness against us.
اللهم ارزقنا تلاوته على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا.
Oh Allah, give us a recital that you are pleased with.
اللهم اجعلنا ممن يؤمن بمتشابهه.
Oh Allah, make us from those who believe in those verses and parts of it that are not as clear.
ويعمل بمحكمه.
And one people who act upon that which is clear.
ويحل حلاله.
And those people who take what it has made halal.
ويحرم حرامه.
And treat haram what it has made haram.
اللهم يا حي يا قيوم يا ذا الجلال والإكرام.
Oh Allah, the ever living, the eternal.
اجعلنا من أهل القرآن.
Make us from the people of the Quran.
اللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن.
Oh Allah, make us from the people of the Quran.
اللهم اجعلنا من أهل القرآن.
Oh Allah, make us from the people of the Quran.
برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.
By your mercy, you are the most merciful.
Allahumma waghfir lana dhunubana kullaha.
Oh Allah, forgive us all our sins.
Diqqaha wa jillaha.
The small and the great.
Awwalaha wa akhiraha.
The first and the last.
Alaniyataha wa sirraha.
The apparent and the secret.
Allahumma ij'alna min ahbabik.
Oh Allah, make us from those who are beloved to you.
Allahumma inna nas'aluka hubbak.
We ask you for your love
وحب من يحبك
and the love of those who you love
وحب عمل يقربنا إلى حبك
and the love of those actions that gain your love.
اللهم إنا نسألك خشيتك في الغيب والشهادة.
We ask you to fear you in the apparent and the secret.
ونسألك القصد في الفقر والغنى.
We ask you the straight path whatever condition we're in, whether poverty or luxury.
وَنَسْأَلُكَ لَذَّةً لَا تَنْقَطِعُ.
And we ask you for a pleasure that does not cease.
وَنَسْأَلُكَ الرِّضَى بَعْدَ الْقَضَاءُ.
And we ask you to be pleased so that we are pleased after the ordainment comes upon
وَنَسْأَلُكَ
us.
وَنَسْأَلُكَ لَذَّةً النَّظَرِ إِلَى وَجْهِكَ الْكَرِيمِ.
And we ask you for the bliss and pleasure of looking upon your face.
ونسألك لذة النظر إلى وجهك الكريم والشوق إلى لقائك.
We ask you the pleasure and bliss of looking at your noble face and that pleasure and bliss in meeting you.
اللهم أحسن خاتمتنا.
Oh Allah, make our end good.
وتوفنا وأنت راض عنا.
And take us and you are pleased with us.
واجمعنا بحبيبنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And gather us with our beloved Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.
اجمعنا بنبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And gather us with our beloved Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.
أوردنا حوضا.
And bring us to his pond, his.
وأكرمنا بشفاعته.
And give us nobility with his intercession.
اللهم ارض عنا وارض علينا.
Oh Allah, be pleased with us.
واجمعنا جميعا مع آبائنا وأمهاتنا في ظل رحمتك وفي جناتك.
And put us all under your mercy and in your paradise, us and our parents and those who have preceded us.
وصلى اللهم وسلم على نبينا محمد.
And may Allah's praise and blessings be upon the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.